you're watching Poker News and welcome back to our coverage here of the PokerStars Championship in Prague. I'm joined by Jaime Staples, who is looking fantastic. You've lost a lot of weight now.
Thank you. Yeah, it's been about 85 pounds since we started the bet with Bill Perkins. So we're on pace. We're doing good things, but still a ways to go.
Okay, how long ago did you make this bet with Bill?
So it was March 26th of this year. And it was basically, we were just having a conversation on his back deck. We were at Streamboat. Someone suggested in Twitch chat, and then boom, that was it. Within 5 minutes, we had a 150K prop bet on the go. And it's been a crazy 9 months since.
And how long do you have left to go?
So it's March 26th, 5 p.m., 2018. Okay. It was a year bet, and the deadline's coming up soon.
And how have you been managing? What have you been doing? Has it been a mixture of diet and fitness? Talk us through your daily woes.
Absolutely. So, I mean, the conventional wisdom that everyone hears, 80% diet, 20% exercise, stands true. So mostly it's been monitoring my intake and what food I take in. I eat about 1,350 calories a day, typically. And then exercise, I've been mixing in cardio as well as some general strength training in the gym.
Okay, but you haven't like gone crazy, cut out meat or cut out anything like that's very different to before?
No, my breakdown is high in protein and low in carbs, but not anything too extreme.
And how difficult is it?
I mean, it's hard. I'm sad all the time. I'm just tired of this. I just want it to be finished. But, you know, it's really worth it. I owe it to my brother as well to close this out and finish it off. So I'm going to stick it through.
Are you going to keep going with it, like, once you finish the bet, or are you just going to...
I think for about a week, I think I'm just going to live however I want to live. Okay. But I imagine I'll set some new goals. I've really enjoyed the experience, and I feel much better as a person, so I think I'll set my sights on something new.
What's the first thing you're going to eat once the bet's over?
Pizza. It's not close. I miss pizza.
Are you not eating any pizza? Sure, you can have a little slice here or there.
There's been a few slices throughout the year, but it's mostly been like, I shouldn't have had that slice, you know? I'm looking forward to just enjoying a guilt-free piece of pizza.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, I think that would be the thing I would miss most as well. And talk us through what's been going on. You're in Costa Rica, I think, like in a stream house. That sounded fun.
Yeah, stream house with Lex Veldhaus and my brother Matt Staples, as well as we have a bunch of other people making vlogs and interesting content there. So it's been a great time, especially during the winter months. Enjoy some nice weather. We're going to be heading to the Bahamas for the PCA. And then after that, some of us are going to Malta. So that's sort of what's going on.
That's where I live. Oh, I did live. And we're here in Prague. Obviously, beautiful Christmas tree behind us. How are you enjoying that? And how's it going here doing the commentary?
It's a nice city. I really like Prague. This was my first ever EPT stop, my first tournament outside of Canada. So
still PokerStars Championship, by the way. It's not APT till next year.
Championship, but it'll be EPT again soon. No, I love Prague. I think it's such a great stop, great event. So I'm having a great time here.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for chatting with us. Good luck. Not long to go. Only 3 months. You can do it.
Only 3 months.
Pizza is there.
I'll close it out.
Thank you so much, Jaime Staples. I'm Laura Cornelius. You're watching PokerNews.com.